What do you call a candidate who says the way things are going, the time may be coming for Second Amendment remedies, an armed response to our government? Who says a teenage rape victim should be forced to have the baby? Who proposed a Scientology massage program for prisoners? And who says that Medicare and Social Security violate the Ten Commandments? What do you call that candidate? Extreme. Sharon Angle. Just too extreme.
I'm Harry Reid, and I approve this message.